Okay, I'm gonna run a test on how long it takes to fill my inventory in when I'm farming quartz. This is one of the fastest ones to farm. So you're going to be interesting to see how long it takes. I have a feeling for me it's going to be better than mining it. I take forever mining. Not very good at that. Anyway, here we go. Let's see what we've gathered so far. 52%. Nice. In 11 minutes. That's excellent. So this should take about 20, 22 minutes. We shall see. Looking like it's definitely better than mining for me, seeing as how bad I am at it, at mining. Right, back at it. finally all done. And the time is 21 minutes. Excellent. I mean, you can do the mining quicker than that, but unless you're me, because I'm totally pants at it. Anyway, that's that one done. I will be definitely mining quartz and probably coal and hematite. I sort of similar spawn rate amount of plenty of those around. Anyway, that's that one done. I think I'm going to try and do bauxite next. Not quite so much of bauxite out in the out there. Takes longer to gather as well. Each rock. No, that's a good test.